cold and snowy in Pittsburgh. Not hit as hard as some other cities by the big nor'easter. But definitely a good day to be inside, which is where we are, the Canucks and the Pittsburgh Penguins here at Consol Energy Center. The end of the road trip for the Canucks. Starting goalies brought to you by Tim Hortons, the official coffee of the NHL. Ryan Miller back in for Vancouver. Two sensational performances in New York for him. And for Pittsburgh, Marc-Andre Fleury, 3-0-1 in his last four home games, coming off a 29-save performance against Philadelphia. His Kunitz look good to go in warm-up. But a late scratch. Here's Yannick Hansen cutting it on goal. He shoots. He scores! Yannick Hansen 27 seconds in, and the Canucks lead 1-0. Now to Bo Horvat. A couple of nice moves. He's in on goal, and he's stopped by Fleury. What a rush by Bo Horvat. Brian Dumoulin in. Rushes to the side of the net. Puts one in front. Daniel Sedin takes it away. Banks it ahead to Yannick Hansen. Hansen drags in front. Backhander stop. Rebound. McCann couldn't get to it. Crosby to Kessel. Around for Malkin. Lost the puck to Tanev, whose clearing attempt was blocked by Crosby. But here comes Hansen with Dorsett. Yannick Hansen centers Dorsett off the crossbar. Hansen scores on the rebound. Yannick Hansen shorthanded his second of the period, and the Canucks lead 2-0.
Sidney Crosby gets beaten. Now he's coming back. Yannick Hansen to Dorsett. Off the crossbar, and Yannick Hansen stays in front of the net. Chris Letang goes right by him, and Yannick Hansen's there for that rebound, and Marc-Andre Fleury can't get over in time. Fleury has to play Derek Dorsett.
Trailing 2-0, but a big faceoff win by Bo Horvat. Letang, though, holds the clearing attempt in. Dishes to the side. Malkin scores!
And you can see Lucas Pisa, the look of frustration on his face after the Canucks win the faceoff. And he's got it on the backhand and just doesn't get it high enough.
Tanev goes back. Shoots one around to the near side. And here comes McCann with Daniel Sedin. Jared McCann in on the right wing. Centers Daniel. Stopped by Fleury. Set up perfectly by McCann, but Fleury came across to make the save. He dumps it back into the Vancouver zone with 20 seconds to go in the second period. Jared McCann comes back. Ahead for Daniel Sedin. Flips one forward. Hansen trying to get to it behind the net. Is he on goal? He shoots. Left pad saved by Fleury, who denied Yannick Hansen his second career hat trick. Sidney Crosby from the corner. His pass. It was missed by Kessel, who's having a tough shift. And here's Yannick Hansen shorthanded. Cutting in front. Horvat robbed by Fleury. Bo Horvat set up on the doorstep by Yannick Hansen. And Fleury denied the Canucks a second shorthanded goal in the game. Bank pass. Cullen for Crosby. Trying to go through the defense. Now gets a pass on Hornquist. Centers. Oh, what a save by Miller off Hornquist. And then the puck thrown in front again. Puck sent ahead. Bo Horvat moves in with a wrist shot. Scores! Over the glove of Marc-Andre Fleury, Bo Horvat makes it 3-1.
Remember the Hansen goal in the first period? Get set, get ready. And Bo Horvat's done this how many times? Since he's been on a roll the last 10 games, that quick wrist shot where the goalie's not set. Chris Letang goes over, Marc-Andre Fleury doesn't see it right away, off the stick, uses Letang, and you can see Letang lift up that leg. And perfect shot by Bo Horvat.
Now it's thrown onto the right wing. Hagelin with a drop pass. Malkin cuts right in front. And he was hooked. And now it's banked in. Looked like the danger had been averted. But the puck thrown in front deflects into the open goal. And the Penguins are back within one. Malkin has his second. Canucks on a sloppy change here. Kessel moves in. Here's Malkin. Shoots. Scores! The 10th career hat trick for Evgeny Malkin. And the Penguins have tied the game at 3. 3-3, just over 7 minutes left, third period. Brian Rust trying to bowl his way in front. Edler knocks the puck to the corner. Tom Kuhnhackl down the boards for Rust. Sends one in front, it's in! Miller never saw it! in front. Pittsburgh. Canucks fail on the power play. They've got 90 seconds to work with. Edler following up, shoots the puck in. Letang dumps it right back out. Here's Hagelin, empty net, centers for Crosby, scores! Penguins with four unanswered in the third. Crosby into the empty net. And it's 5-3 Penguins. Across, knocked away by McCann, and Biega gets the puck. Long pass, here's Hansen, had to get out of the feet of the officials. Hansen with a shot, as he delayed before letting it go. Fleury able to make the save. Now Zaleski centers, and McCann couldn't make contact with the puck. Long shot from the line, tipped in!
I think it might be Yannick Hansen's goal.
He was right there with McCann. We might have another hat trick here. Horvat making moves, fan on his centering pass. Dumoulin wants to just keep the puck deep. Canucks digging for it. 3 seconds left. Edler in front! Over! Battle was there, but he couldn't get his stick on it. And the Penguins hang on to win 5-4.